multiply yung 3-digit numbers by multi-digit numbers. Multi means many. Okay? So, here are some examples. 8 times 1, of course, is equal to 8. 8 times 10. So, at first, 8 times 1 is 8 and has 1 0. That's 0. 8 times 1 is 8 times 0 is 0. 8 times 1 is 8. And then 8 times 100. So, just like multiplying 8 times 1, again 8, and write the two zeros. And then here, 8 times 1,000. 8 times 1 is 8. And then 1, 2, 3 zeros. 1, 2, 3 zeros also. Therefore, 8 times 1,000 is equal to 8,000. Now, we will do it vertically. Multiplication by column. Here, 10 times 369. If like this, you will just bring down 0. And then multiply 1 times 9 is 9. 1 times 6 is 6. 1 times 3 is 3. Therefore, the answer is 3,690. Then, let's say we have 418 times 100. We will just write down zeros, zeros. And then multiply 1 times 8 is 8. 1 times 1 is 1. 1 times 4 is 4. Therefore, it is equal to 41,800. Another one. Let's say we have 712 times 1,000. Here, we will bring down 3 zeros. This, this, and this. 3 zeros. And then multiply 1 times 2 is 2. 1 times 1 is 1. And 1 times 7 is 7. 1, 2, 3, comma. Therefore, the answer is 712,000. And then here, we are to multiply 3 non-zero digits and 3 non-zero digits. So, 5 times 8, you start with the ones place. Multiplier in the ones place. 5 times 8 is 40. And that is carry 4. 5 times 6 is 30. Plus 4 is 34. Carry 3. 5 times 7 is 35. Plus 3 is 38. And then right here, 0. 4 times 8 is 32. Carry 3. 4 times 6 is 24. Plus 3 is 27. Carry 2. 4 times 7 is 28, plus 2 is 30, right? Everything, because no number to carry that over. And then here, we write two zeros because we are multiplying. We are using now the multiplier on the hundreds place. 2 times 8 equals 16, carry 1. 2 times 6, 12 plus 1 is 13, carry 1. 2 times 7, 14 plus 1 is 15. And then, add 0. 4 plus 2, 6. 8 plus 7, 15. Plus 6 is 21. Carry 2. 2 plus 3 is 5. Plus 3 is 8. 3 plus 5 is 8. And bring down 1. 1, 2, 3, comma. The answer is 188,160. Now, for your homework, please answer students' book 2. So you will now start book 2 or book 4B. Pages 10 to 13. Thank you.